Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin were spotted. An eyewitness told us how they looked completely in love throughout their entire date. Justin Bieber was spotted locking lips with Hailey Baldwin in another restaurant, proving that their love shows no signs of slowing down a month after their whirlwind engagement began. In addition to their previous makeout session in a restaurant in Miami, they were spotted at the 12 Chairs Cafe in Brooklyn smooching for all eyes to see. On top of that, an eyewitness who was at the restaurant told us exclusively that they were close to one another throughout the whole meal. Justin and Hailey looked completely in love during their lunch at 12 Chairs Cafe in Brooklyn, New York today, our source said. Justin had his arm around Hailey the whole time and they were very affectionate throughout their visit. On top of that, the two of them shared their love and happiness with everyone in the restaurant. The happy couple was sweet and nice to everyone, including all of the staff and other guests dining at the restaurant, our source added. You could tell they are incredibly close and were all smiles the whole time. When it comes down to it, Justin believes this honeymoon phase will last their entire lives. He honestly believes that the euphoria he feels for her is going to last forever, a source close to Justin told us. The so-called honeymoon phase is something he believes will not just be a phase but a way of life. That is why he is so excited to be with her. He honestly is in love with everything about her and they don't fight and everything is perfect right now.